the most recent changes in your city in terms of economic development?
Well, we're kind of slow in Fort Lauderdale.
He's been slow getting something passed.
He's down a little bit. First of all, good morning, everybody, and thank you for inviting me here this morning. Our mayor, Jack Sally, was here this morning earlier, and I think maybe you got a chance to meet with him, and he did have another engagement. But with regard to Fort Lauderdale economic development, the commission has been in a rapid pace program of trying to encourage investment in the city. And you may have read in the paper or online some new developments that have taken place. For example, the Bahia Mar site, which has been sitting languishing there with this huge asphalt wasteland with a third-rate hotel, is now slated to become a new center for Fort Lauderdale. Two 29-story towers are slated to be built there, as well as a refurbished hotel and many, many other amenities. That, along with new development sites, the Four Seasons Hotel is under construction, the Paramount apartment building on A1A, the new Conrad, which is another brand for the Hilton Hotel, is soon to open this year. So those are just the more stellar examples. But I really think, in listening to the other panelists, the true measure of economic development is not so much, you know, the headliners. It's the single-family homes, the condominiums, those who come to Fort Lauderdale who want to make it their home, either their first or their second home. And we see the excitement that that the city has created. The rising prices in Fort Lauderdale are simply an example of the demand for those who wish to come to our city. So our goal is to keep it safe, clean, and environmentally friendly. And to me, that's what drives economic development, and hopefully we'll see more in the future.
Thank you.